I don't love you, baby. That was the pill talking. I've been running lately, avoiding my real problems.
I'm just sitting here thinking there's gotta be more to life. For everything that I've been through, my heart is colder than ice. Man, it's frozen. I can't wait till this chapter closes. I'm hopeless. The Bible full of pressed roses, sitting on the counter, reminds me of times that my eyes flow like a fountain. My mind is full of countless memories that I wish I could finally escape. I really wish that happiness had a time and a place.
One thing I know, it's so hard letting go. I hold on to what kills me.
I'm addicted to the hurt, I like that shit. And if pain was a woman, I would wipe that bitch. I take the pin out the grenade, hold it and hug it, and let that motherfucker blow. I'm so self-destructive, two words that describe me, savage and flawed. Caring nothing at all about the damage I cause. I walk out of a thing as fast as I came. Every time I try to change, it's gas to a flame. I get on a roller coaster and don't even buckle up. Every time I get love, I feel the need to fuck it up. I do it every time with no hesitation. I don't know why, but I'm in love with self-deprecation.
One thing I know, it's so hard letting go. I hold on to what kills me, baby. Sometimes I know I'd be better alone. I'm so cold. I've been damaged, baby.
I don't love you, baby. That was the pill talking. I've been running lately, avoiding my real problems.
This emptiness that I feel in my soul for so long, I know my heart is froze. Just how it goes, it's the highs and the lows. This I know, this I know.
One thing I know, it's so hard letting go. I hold on to what kills me, baby.
Sometimes I know.